Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome to Sunday Morning Coffee and Cricket. Thank you for the like and share, Justin. What's going on, Desmond, Walter, Justin, Kat? What's going on, everybody? Happy Easter. All right, let me get some music on. Thank you for the like and share, Kat. Thank you for the like, Mom Frog. Thank you for the like or share, Desmond. What's up, Chad? What's going on, Bill? Happy Easter. Let me get my music going here. And we'll be about ready to play. Chad, thank you for the like. I'll go back through all these and catch up on all this stuff. Give me 1 second, y'all. Desmond, thank you for the like. Chad, thank you for the share. Mom Frog. Cat Reaper. What's going on, everybody? All right. I think I'm caught up now. All right. Let's play some games. Chad said hi, Mom Frog. She's out there watching TV. What's going on, Reaper? Don't been tripping darts yet? That's alright. Give me a chance to throw a few darts. How is everybody doing? Josh, thank you for the like. How is everybody doing? Desmond, we are up. Walter, I can do that sometime soon, definitely. I need to break mine back out here soon anyways. Yeah, I know. Back when, before I started working so much, I actually used to stream on the 132 and then I'd play. Ah, like the Easter Bunny. They used to play on the 132 at least 3 or 4 times a week. I haven't had it out for a while. What's going on, Braden? Desmond got the Easter Bunny. Good shot. Braden, thank you for the like. Ron, thank you for the like. How's everybody doing this morning? Appreciate y'all coming. Nice shot. Appreciate y'all coming in and hanging out on Easter with me. Vicky, thank you for the like. Gary, thank you for the like. Paul, thank you for the like. Jennifer, thank you for the like. Good morning, Jennifer. How are you? It's no better to leave him 17. Paul, 1,000 stars. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Sometimes you just gotta figure out what's more important, Bill. Early morning darts or cleaning the house. There you go, like Mom Frog just said, Bill. You gotta get in a good mindset prepared to clean the house. If darts does it, the darts does it. Travis, thank you for the like and share. What's going on? How's Jennifer and the kids doing? Good morning, Brandy. How you doing? First hat trick of the day. Good game, sir. He's liking those new Jesse Gore darts he just got. Push the button. There's one. You know, you can see that. I'm going to keep it out of my way. But keep it real. Maybe let's do that frog. There's two. There's three. I'll do it here in a minute. Man, getting dressed ready for the day. Wife is cooking. Yeah, probably not, Bill. Yes, sir, push the button. Sarah, thank you for the like and share. Jay, thank you for the like or the share. How is everybody doing Sunday on this beautiful Sunday morning? Good shot. Raining there. It's in the 60s or so here. It's actually pretty good. It rained yesterday. Thank you for that, Sarah. I'm not doing too bad. Had a few rough days this week. I'm feeling a little better now. How was everybody's week? It's always important to go see the grandkids. Yep, Birdman. Tonight is his 1 year anniversary. Trippindarts had their 3 year not too long ago. But a week later, I had my 2 year. And then Birdman has his 1 year now, so we're all pretty close to that. Just a year apart from everybody. I got my top 64 DPFL playoff match tomorrow night. Great game, Desmond. Always fun. Thank you. Alright, we got Cobra Kai in. Cat. If anybody has a grand board and wants to play, trippindarts lobby is where we're at. Tim, thank you for the like and share. You well, Cat. Oh, yeah. That's always great to see. I really need to do that a little more often, I think. We actually have Easter decorations we never put up this year. Yeah, I think... St. Patty's Day, he had green lights and green outfit on. Shot cat. Okay, one at least. Always, Des, always great game. Yeah, my kids are a little older, so we don't do Easter as much anymore. My kids are 17, 19, almost 18 and 20. That makes me feel really old saying that, too. I was just about to say something about that, Chad. Yeah, but don't forget about the darts for ALZ in June. We have some awesome raffle prizes coming in. We are going to... we're going to do a few new, something different this year. We are going to do our normal, for every $20 you donate. Sean, thank you for the like. James, thank you for the like. We are going to do our normal for every $20 you donate, you get entrance to the end of the month spin wheel. And our special streams, we're going to have a spin wheel for everybody who donated during those streams. So that's the stuff we did last year. That's our normal stuff. But what we're doing different this year is we're also doing a silent auction. All right, Paul, I appreciate that, thank you. But we got, James, thank you for the like and share. We also have a bunch of, not a bunch right now, but a few jerseys that are signed by some of the bigger names in darts that we're gonna do a silent auction for. Off today. All right. Happens when I play once or twice a week. I did a video month and a half ago showing two of the jerseys we're putting in the silent auction. We've got a couple more already. Good shot. Posting about some of those here soon. Still looking for sponsors for raffle prizes if anybody's interested or knows anybody who is. Well, all three trips, just two out of the wrong one. Back on bowls. I felt I had that trip 15, but it's not. I saw that, Paul. Thank you very much. That's a big thing. Thank you. How did we come back on bullseyes? Good game. Last week, I dropped my phone, had to go buy a new phone, ended up losing all my numbers on my phone. Well, not all of them, but ended up losing most of them. I think it is, Paul. I think it's a huge thing, but I really, really appreciate it.
Thank you for tagging everybody, Lewis. I appreciate that. I still appreciate Paul. Good shot. Just when I get ahead. Nice, Travis. Put in a big supply order for you sold next few weeks. I'm getting some of the new carbon shafts. I'm gonna go ahead and try them out here if you want. I typically use aluminum shafts for soft tip and regular tear steel tip when the customer starts it up. Actually, I saw that, Travis, and I forgot to find out. I've been busy. I will talk to Mom Frog and see what we can do. I gotta go look. I'm not even sure if we got any of that. Actually, got any left. Good game, Cat. Always fun. Ah, the little one's there. All right, see you back here in a bit. Oh, he's still the only one in. That's all right, we'll play again. Come on, playing. She will. Almost had a brain fart. Shot for triple 20 on the court. All right, Paul. So how does Jennifer like having her 3S? We're gonna get some coffee in a minute. What's everybody gonna be doing today? Rest of the day. We got some trees here at the West Virginia plant. We shot them 17. Usually 17 is my better number. Always important to go see family, Justin. Last night I did, you know, Trip and Dream, because Mom Frog and I were having a movie night together. Something we need to do every now and then. Started watching some old goofy movies. So you watch Doom, and then I haven't seen the new Evil Dead Rise yet, so her and my youngest have seen it, so she put that on. We watched that last night. That was I actually liked it. I thought it was a pretty good movie. Me being a fan of the original Goofy Evil Dead, I thought that was pretty good. We tried watching the original Evil Dead, but found out we didn't own it anywhere. It's time to watch anywhere. No, I have not seen Strays. Actually, I don't even know if I've heard about it. It's not really sure. It doesn't sound familiar. First Omen? Is that a remake of the original Omen? I like the original Omen movies. I have watched them in years, but I do like... I'm on Facebook yesterday dealing with Nightmare on Elm Street. Now I feel like going back to watching the original Nightmare on Elm Street. It's shooting. I don't know, I'm a fan for old 80s and 90s horror. Like the Nightmare on Elm Street remake, didn't like it. Goofy originals, love them. Tarot, okay. I don't get a chance to see like trailers for movies unless I go look for them. But if I've never heard a movie, I don't see a trailer for them. I'm gonna start coming to get it. Never a big fan of Final Destinations. Where's that going? Oh, real low all of a sudden. I'll take a look at chat here on the front. I did see a couple weeks ago, I saw the beekeeper. That was a good one. Fan of Statham's action movies. I like the original Transporter. I like John Wick, and it's kind of a cross between the two. So yeah, I thoroughly enjoyed it. Good shooting, sir, as always. Sorry, Cat, I got kicked out of the app. Come back in. All right, y'all, I'm going to run and grab a fresh cup of coffee. I will be back here in a second. And Paul, hang on, you will be next. Rogers, you gonna welcome me to the neighborhood? What's going on, Paul? I knew you had that one. Shoot well. Around. I haven't had one of those for a while. love the neighbors today. Good shot. Where I keep fighting right into the neighbors. There's something. Where's the time mark of the day?
Cat, thank you for the stars. I appreciate that.
Oh, I took care of two of them. That is huge, Cat. Thank you. I was going to 2 double 19 and way out of both of them. Close, good shot. That was good. He's shooting. Well, at least I didn't start off with an opener. There, I'm getting my 17 back. Good drop, that stuff. Both sides of 15. Good shot. Good game, Paul. Always fun, sir. Alright, see what else we got. Cat and Outlaw are still in, so we'll go back to Cat. Let them on. You going back and forth? Well, it happens sometimes. All right, Paul. What are you changing around in there? Broken tip, first one of the day. That one out here in a minute. Apologies. There's the only problem with using some of the yellow tip. You really see them on this board. And they break off. Okay. What's going on, Al? Good morning. Thank you for the like, sir. Ooh. Oh, I just drive for the double. Timothy, thank you for the like. Everybody, just so everybody knows, today is Birdman's 1 year anniversary stream tonight. Yeah, it's always nice to be less cluttered. This is what I did with Murray a while back. Got her some stuff, too much stuff off the walls. Make it look a little more adult and a little less like a teenager's room cover poster. Anybody does want to play, we are in the Trippindarts lobby on the grand board. Talking about like a light ring cat. If you are, you send me a. I'll send you a message later. Might be able to get you a little bit of a deal on one. That was close. Good game. Threw me out again. Was that our second match, Cat? I think it was. Was that our first? Alright, yeah, I'll send you a message after a while. That's what I thought. He kicked me back out, so you might have to back out so I can go we can get it set for our second. What's going on, Mr. Adam? How you doing? Give me a minute, Kat. If you're still available, go ahead and play ball, and I'll come back to you. I've got a light ring on mine. I love it. I use it for, there we go, I use it for my steel tip and my saw tip. I love them. I don't get any shadows with them. Do well. Well, that's good, Adam. Glad to hear that. Good shot. Sorry, I had to pop that one tip. I ended up sticking out where I could have grabbed a dart and actually crap on my finger. Glad everybody could pop in on Sunday morning, especially being Easter. Wood shop. All right. Yeah, you need to get that thing cleaned out. So we got some trees to go plant later on. Oh. I hit two trips, just the wrong trips. Nice shot. The Maloney double seems to be serving me pretty good today. Happy Easter, Adam. Happy Easter, everybody. Yeah. Speaking of, while I got you two in the chat, y'all need to figure out what day is going to be good on in June to do y'all year race, Chad and Adam. Adam come over here and I'm gonna set up and stream that. I'm hoping it can be done on a Friday so you can y'all can do yours and maybe me and Paul can do ours right afterwards and have a double header. Happy Easter, Mia. How are you doing? Hunter Thompson, thank you for the like. Actually, Mia, while I have you in the chat, I got a question for you. Since you guys didn't do your weekly luck of the draw this week, and it was supposed to be at Big Timber, if I remember correctly, where's it going to be at next week? Are you going back to Mountaineers or is it going to be at Big Timber? Good game. Hey, thank you for the like. On to Paul, on to. Like you said, I'm trying to figure out if we can get, because Chad and Adam want to do one too, if we can get them to do their say on like a Friday at like 7. then you and I could do ours right after that. It'd be a mountain. Okay. All right, Adam. All right, Mia, so that means I'm trying to come check out the new place. That means it'll be won't be next week. It's you will, Paul. Won't be next week. It'll be the weekend after. Especially if we got a good chance of holding the November event there. I really want to go check it out. Just so everybody knows, it's not doesn't really know is I do my Dark for Alzheimer's month-long event in June fundraiser. It's all live streams and stuff like that. And then last November we did an in-person tournament for Dark for Alzheimer's, the Alzheimer's Association. This year we're trying to do the same thing. When is that one? The Invitational Boys of the Bay. And I know last weekend you had the Virginia Beach Classic. We'll do it this way, man. We'll make it easy. Let me know next time you're going to be at Big Timber, and I will do everything I can to make it up there. Okay. Attention, he's gonna hit on points. Okay, it's in the planner. All right, Mia, so the 14th Big Timber is in the planner. So if she writes that in the planner, that means it's happening. There's no way around it. So it's happening. Yeah, especially what you were saying about the owner and the tournament. I'll definitely need to check that place out. Good round, Paul. You've rejected 8 people so far for WADA. Is that... did it again. There it goes. So does that mean... is that for like mixed doubles and mixed trips? Big tournament in May. I'm sure there are. I mean, if you think you got a better chance, you know, that's fine. I just, like I said, I was trying to set up everything for us ahead of time. The only thing that we have up in the air that I know of is third for mixed trip. And that can be figured out pretty easily. Just have to make sure we get a, like you said, a third for mixed trips, because if I'm going for the weekend, I'm playing every event I can. You got the open singles, you got the luck of the draw, you got, you know, mixed doubles, mixed trips, men's doubles. I still got to find out my men's doubles partner, but I'll find one. Not sure yet. I got to figure that out. It's still a little far ahead, I think. I gotta talk a little more about it. The mix, yeah, that's fine with mixed doubles. I mean, last year I told Bill I needed a mixed doubles partner, Bill Schweiker, and I had one in minutes. Which was worse, I'll talk to him and get me a men's doubles partner. Think about it, even. Possibly trying to play the CDC qualifier this year. It helped me that time. Get some more coffee after this round. That's right, the B&B tournament in June, isn't it? Not being friendly at home. Lanigan, what's going on? Thank you for the likes, sir. 106 again this year. I've actually only ever been to one soft tip tournament. That was South Carolina last year for tripping at the beach. Good game, Paul. Yeah. Okay. Well, I appreciate it. I know that. Thank you very much. Yep. I'm gonna grab some cup of coffee, and then British Rebel, you are next. You're the one I haven't played yet. Back, thank you. Just had a good grab, refill my coffee. This is coffee and a cricket. Welcome back, Mia. So, how was Easter with the little one today? Shoot well, sir. That's good. Like I said, our kids are a little old for Easter baskets and stuff. So I think both my kids are still fit. They're old enough, they stay up late and play video games. Please, Ben.
Yes, please.
The board, you can, if you want to bring it so I can see it, that's cool, but you can hang on to it until November. Did you by any chance get a listing of everybody that signed it? Just so we know. I know a lot of big names were down there. I mean, you had, of course, Stowe Bunce and Alex were down there. Alex Spellman, Kevin Luke. I'm trying to think, there's a lot of them down there. Steve Kevorkian, Cheyenne Richards. I almost want to say Christy Grimble was there. Okay. I know the Darts for Alzheimer's jersey, I signed the one signature that I was hoping to get, I didn't get. And that's the only reason why is because he wasn't there for, he was at a wedding with Alex Spellman. I know. I've seen people post pictures and talk with people that were down there. Virginia Beach, that was a very, very, very tough route. And that's one that I may try to go to next year or so. It's simply because it's almost in my backyard. Only about 3 hours away, 4 hours away. WADA is the big tournament I go to every year. Okay, Desmond. Good game, sir. Great game. Talking about for WADA? Oh, I got kicked out again. All right, Mr. British Rebel, Desmond's brother. I don't know why, but I don't know what's going on with this. We're gonna back out and then we'll play another game. So back out and then come back in. My connection's good. Second time it's happened though. I don't know why. Oh, it's a classic, yeah. Yeah, there was a lot of people there on that. I don't know what is up with the writing on this, but there we go. See if we can do this again. Just hit the middle. Yeah, I saw a lot of people that are pretty predominantly top tip players with the class. I know Paul Murphy and Sally Kelly were there also.
All right, Kat, thank you for stopping in. It was always fun. Have a good time.
Okay. Yeah, I think each year tournaments like WADA and Virginia Beach Classic, and you know, of course, you got Music City, Steel City, Cleveland. I think they're going to be tougher and tougher. Nice shot on 17. He's gonna be like his brother. Mr. Al, thank you for the like, sir. I hope you are having a good morning. Getting ready for your stream this evening, for your 1 year anniversary. Go ahead and turn this on. I realize how dark it was in here. Yeah. Brett, thank you for the like, sir. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, 1 year missing Whammo to go to a wedding. No. Get up there. Not there. Up. Gotta figure out what's more important. There we go. Ah, okay. Good game. See if I can fall again. Oh, writing's all messed up on this. I don't know what it was. I'm back out and come back in. I can't read anything. All right, I can kind of see you everybody. What is going on? You up, Paul? Push the button. There's one. So y'all been slacking on that a little bit today. And we got another one. And a third one from Chad. So push the button. Doing it gets my heart rate up, and then I have to take a second. Gotta slow down, throwing darts. stop throwing doubles. Okay, is that the, which tournament is that? Shot on 15th ball. Siobhan, okay. You show band?
Yeah.
Like I said, all those tournaments are way too far for Charles. Paul got a hat trick. Gotta get a hat trick for all this stuff. That one's for Paul. I don't know, I pressed it. There we go. I'd have pressed it. Yep, I think I heard something about that. I know we were talking about that a while back. That's what I get for the first start blocking when we come to 42 in. Yep, I heard about that too. It'll be a fun tournament for y'all. I had the pleasure of meeting and playing with Birdman last year in South Carolina. Fourth place in men's doubles at one. A trip to the beach. Get to hang out with them all weekend. I hesitated. That's what I get for hesitating. Gotta clean up. It's bad. Very dark. You can miss on this one. Welcome back. I'm Mr. Montana. Mm-hmm. There is a little bit of cleanup done. BPFL is... it's going pretty good. I'm in the top 64 in the playoffs for my division. And my next playoff match is tomorrow night. Yeah, it's not going too bad. What's going on, Mr. Millsy? How are you doing? We were actually just talking about you a while ago. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, John. I got this. I've had this cold for like 2 weeks now. Just can't get rid of it. I'm feeling pretty good now, but I still get coughs and stuff like that from it. Yes, sir. Thank you very much. Yep. All right, Paul's only one in. Probably play one more. And if nobody else pops in, we might just call it an early morning. Let everybody get back to their Easter festivities. One more, Paul. Oh, I know, John. That's how it is. Take time sometimes. She will. Well, thank you for stopping in, John. It's been a little while since you said hi. I know you've been busy. I've been busy. You too, John. Thank you. Or try to, at least. I hope everybody is having a good Easter. And thank you all for stopping in. There you go. Good shot. Yeah, fix that real quick. almost had it. Good shot. Double on the last. Good shot. Great round.
Thank you, sir.
420 to 340. Yeah, it was a good game. Thank you, Adam. I think Paul got his eyes open and spread out a bushy tail now. Chris, what's going on? Thank you for the like, sir. Gotta get some breathing room so I can get some closes on. Closers. Look at that. Good close, Paul. Oh. Now it's just the bowl race. Fatality games. What's going on, Craig? Thank you for the like. Happy late birthday. All that. Good shot. I had to do something to stay alive. All you need to do is two. Good, great game. All right, rubber match. Good diddle. Thank you. Yeah, happy Easter to you too, Craig. About to go get wasted. No, I'm just waking up. Also, you're in Turkey right now, aren't you? Good shot, good last. PM and right now where I'm at it's 11:45 a.m. Yeah, you probably should pace yourself a little bit. Good shot. At least I was able to split the two. Split the first two. Chris, thank you for the sharing like. Thank you, fella. Craig, I'll see you soon when you get back to town. Family's always important. There's always going to be next week and a week after and a week after. Okay, you got darts in hand. There's one. Oh, thought you had it. Good shot. Great game. Always fun. Thank you very much, sir. You too. All right, y'all. That will conclude my Easter morning, Sunday morning stream. Thank y'all for stopping in, hanging out, likes and shares. Hope everybody has a good rest of their Easter. Have a good day. Hope to see everybody tonight on Birdman's 1 year anniversary stream. And I'll talk to everybody later. Thank you very much. Yes, Mia, Birdman is streaming later on tonight in his 1 year anniversary for streaming. So he'll be on. So jump on there, get some games. And everybody have fun. Thank you very much.